Is your head detective?
I'm working hand in hand now with the video detectives on the case.
You can't make this stuff up. Yo, this dude this dude said he had screenshots that he sent to the and then he shows these pictures.
What's that?
Let me look up this name of this head detective.
And I told him that,
oh shit, your head detective is running for president. You can't make this shit up. Tell me this shit ain't so. Hold on.
That's not for the press.
Head detective working on the case?
The first person is going to be, Patricia Flowers. I don't know what's going to happen, y'all, but Patricia's going to be rearrested.
Oh, shit.
Patricia's going to be rearrested.
This dude's head detective for president, y'all.
First thing,
yeah, make sure y'all vote, man. Get your votes in for
the opinion of police want to know. As well as all of us want to know.
Oh, it's
Shout out to G-Man.
It's out of Atlanta, my dude. Yo, I'm not tripping. I mean, this is what you're showing on your screen. Am I tripping? Am I bugging?
Why is Dave Flowers at the funeral? Supposedly to meet the
head detective on the case, yo. For real, get out of here, yo. You tripping? So this is the head detective.
You say Dave Flowers that was in the case?
Fuck
that lie,
don't you, nigga? Send the drafts. Send the drafts. They're waiting. Stop playing.
I'm gonna show you something so you won't think it's a joke, dude.
Right? And then watch the following.
That's the head detective.
Included the pictures of your man's head
detective. I just scrolled that all the way down.
Make sure you fool.
See all the screenshots and everything that went to that got on yesterday.
This dude, into the cookie crunch. Your man's been too much into the cuckoo purple cuffle pebbles.
Shout out, G.
I want to tell Aquarius Jazz, thank you. Thank you.
So this is the head detective on your case right here, my dude. Stop playing, for real. This is the head detective for you.
Shout out, G.
This is who you sent those drafts to. This is who you sent those nonsense emails. Yo, you kidding me? This is your head detective on the case. Yo, you can't make this shit up. Yo, leave them things.